Big round of applause for Jason Flood.
Hours flying sailplanes, over 1,900 hours in 60 different types of airplanes. He became a gliding instructor back in 1972. Got his aerobatic instructor endorsement in 77. Went on to flight training and safety command. What he calls the high point of his career. Quick ass got to an altitude of 35,000 feet in a sailplane. Now he wasn't moved to 35,000 feet. He's
in May of 1986 over that place, man.
Do air a little
demonstration plane coming.